Man, but no one understands him but his woman.